A tsunami is a long, high sea wave caused by an earthquake, submarine, landslide, or other underwater disturbance. The 2004 tsunami in the Indian Ocean was caused by an earthquake that had the energy of 23,000 Hiroshima atomic bombs. The tectonic plates in the area had been pushing against each other and building pressure for thousands of years. After the tsunami had receded, investigators discovered there were between 230,000 and 280,000 casualties.
Unfortunately, there is no possible way to prevent a tsunami. However, there are important precautions you can take to stay safe in the event of a tsunami. To stay safe during a tsunami, stay at least 100 feet above sea level or 2 miles away. If you can see the waves, you are too close. Make an evacuation plan and practice it so in the event of a tsunami, you are ready. Listen to a radio station and get the latest info on a tsunami through the emergency broadcast system.
Most of the time, tsunamis happen in the Pacific Ocean and Indonesia because the rim bordering the ocean has a large number of active submarine earthquake zones, far out from beaches and coastal areas. Tsunamis also occur in and around places of underwater tectonic plates. However, as of late, tsunamis have also occurred in the Mediterranean Sea and are expected to occur more frequently in the Caribbean Sea.
Tsunamis tend to have a tremendous effect on all living organisms around the site at which a tsunami occurs. Living organisms like birds, plants, humans, and all indoor and outdoor pets. Anything living that is involved in a tsunami will likely be killed or severely injured. Most of the time, people who are directly involved in a tsunami do not come out alive.